A group of jolly cowboys discussing plans at ease. Says a one, I'll tell you something, boys, if you will listen, please. I am an old cowpuncher, and here I'm dressed in rags. But I used to be a tough one, and I went on great big jags. But I have got a home, boys, a good one you all know. Although I have not seen it since long, long ago. I'm a-going back to Dixie once more to see them all. I'm a-going to see my mother when the work's all done this fall. That very night this cowboy went out to stand his guard. The night was dark and cloudy and a-storming very hard. The cattle, they got frightened and rushed in wild stampede. The cowboy tried to head them a-riding at full speed. While a-riding in the darkness, so loudly did he shout, trying his best to head them and turn the herd about. His saddle a horse did stumble and on him did fall. The boy won't see his mother when the work's all done this fall. His body was so mangled, the boys all thought him dead. They picked him up so gently and laid him on a bed. He opened wide his blue eyes and a-looking all around. He motioned to his comrades to sit with him on the ground. Boys, send mother my wages, the wages I have earned. I am afraid, boys, my life's dear I have turned. I'm a-going to a new range, I hear my master's call. I'll not see my mother when the work's all done this fall. Bill, you take my saddle. George, you can have my bed. Joe, you can take my pistol after I'm dead. And boys, think of me kindly when you look upon them all. For I'll not see my mother when the work's all done this fall. Poor Charlie was buried at sunrise, no tombstone at his head, nothing but a little board, and this is what it said. Charlie died at daybreak, he died from a fall. The boy won't see his mother when the work's all done this fall.